stay a while and listen.
But how's it going for everybody? Hope y'all have been doing that. Having a good day so far. Delving into this place, I think this was the first place I was supposed to go to, and I skipped right past it. Or this could be a cave that I didn't need, but ultimately it never hurts for getting the experience.
To see you.
I am overburdened. burdened.
How may I help you?
I can't do that here.
Stay a while and listen.
So apparently that was just kind of a needed section. But at the end of the day, it's more experience and more items to sell.
Ow!
overburdened. I am overburdened. This place is as dark as a tomb. Good to see you. What a pity. I was beginning to enjoy the darkness. I am overburdened.
Viper amulet you bear is actually the headpiece of a Horodric staff. Yes, you have an uncanny knack for finding rare and valuable artifacts. Of course, you'll have to use a Horodric cube to combine the headpiece with the shaft.
Trying to find the location of Tal Rasha's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horazon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events too, such as the imprisonment of Bale within Tal Rasha's tomb. If you could find Horizon's sanctuary, I'm sure that it would hold some clue as to the tomb's location. Though I doubt Horizon is still alive, you must proceed with caution. There's no telling what could be waiting inside. When I spoke of this with Lord Jaren, he asked that I send you to him. Perhaps he knows of a secret entrance or the like.
Hello. When the troubles began here, I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered by a merciless band of hell-spawned demons. My brave guardsmen tried to push the demons back into the mysterious rift from which they came. Ever since, my men have fought a losing battle. Demons have continued to pour through the rift into the palace. Ultimately, I hired Graves and his mercenaries to help protect the rest of my fair city. Drognan believes that the arcane sanctuary lies buried underneath this palace, since Lutkalain occupies the site of an ancient Vigerai fortress. My palace is open to you now. Take care.
I can't do...
Welcome to the palace.
Alright y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it right here. I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next episode, so until then, have a great day.